biotech company was previously the focus of a government investigation linking it to human cloning experiments.
Seven.